What was your first impression of Arsene Wenger?
A very classy person who could speak to me in my language. I think that was an important part as well. Could touch me with some of the words that he was talking about. He was talking about football, about project, about developing. And at the time, this was what was important for me. A very intelligent man who I thought I could learn a lot from.